going to Showdown, Montana, snowboard, meet up with a good friend.
He's a surprise.
So we're here, we're late. Let's just do that thing that the YouTubers do. Whatever. Let's go ride. Let's go find this guy.
You're late. 45 minutes.
Just a little bit.
Is that
the same as this?
No, those are the Fusion.
No, mine's the Max.
Mine's the Max.
Mine's the Max.
Mine's the Max. Ours is the Max.
Max 360.
Ah. Oh, wow. Is this a snowboard? Snowboarding is so much cooler. I'm probably not even going to record that much and just steal all your footage and make the same exact video as you.
That's totally fine. Pink. I'm rolling pink today.
Yeah. It's really cute. All right, look at this guy's mad at me because I'm late. Look, he's spilling all his stuff all over the place. He's not even.
No, I'm shedding a layer, dude. I'm shedding a layer. Don't worry about that. Come on, I'm gonna show you how it's done.
Hey, everybody, this is James Unlimited, but he's gonna change his channel name. What's it gonna be now?
It'll be youtube.com/JamesUnlimited.
All right.
Hit that shit up. With all notifications.
I'll give you the old footage, but the last time I was here, I hit this jump right here. My goal was to clear the whole thing and tap the back of the rainbow rail. Now that didn't happen because I sent it way too hard and I went twice as far as I was supposed to. What I'm trying to say is I got really hurt and my wrist still hurts really bad and it happened 3 weeks ago.
Yeah.
And I'm just going to do it again.
Are you going to do it at the beginning of the day or the end of the day?
It's going to be the end of the day.
Driving all alone down empty roads. Rewind my thoughts, losing myself in the unknown. Light shines, now I see so many open doors. Hopeful, I never felt this way before. Thought you wait for hours, but it feels like seconds. The world on pause, my mind's in heaven.
Riding the lift back up, had a little issue. We got on the lift here and I noticed that my GoPro Max 360 on the three-way grip is not strapped to my bag anymore. If you're just tuning in, it's because this vlog got started on a different camera that we no longer have. And this is me in the future telling you that I'm very sad. I'm gonna cry all night. But if not, if you caught the whole beginning of the vlog, it means I found the camera and I'm really excited to have it back. I missed it. I'm never neglect it like that again. And I just want my camera back.
On the bright side, I still have my 360 camera. bad boy found his camera.
Yeah!
And it's funny because the hilarious part about it is it was like right about here on the lip, and as you can see, like the lip starts right back there, so it's like maybe 100 yards away, not even that. And it was right here where he started freaking out about his camera, and he had dropped it getting on the lip.
And then I little lost my vlog.
Not the vlog.
I'm trying to be a big deal on the internet. We are a big deal on the internet.
So everybody, welcome to my channel. I have 17 subscribers. Maybe that'll change, but this guy has 30,000. No big deal. You're just gonna always say
make sure you like, share, subscribe to his channel, hit the bell notification. You know what to do. Make sure you hit the comment section too. It all helps the algorithm and the retention time. You guys gotta stay and watch this video for as long as possible. I mean, come on.
Nobody's retained to watch this video here anyways.
I'll click off just now, but seriously, what are you trying to do to this guy? I mean, he's got great content. He's a nice guy. He's funny as hell, right? Like, what's up, you know?
What a great guy.
Don't be clicking off like that, you know? And then when you're done with all that, head on over to my channel, help me out. What's up, you know?
What's up?
What are you guys doing?
All right, so right now we're riding back to the car just so I can get some water. I haven't really drank water all day. And I came out from that hike this morning. So riding back to the car, and then we're gonna eat a little bit of food, like a tiny snack. I almost just fell. And then we'll get back up here. It's a beautiful day, as you can see. And we're at the car. We're about to get on a lift, about to switch out this battery, cut over to the middle lift, and we're just gonna keep riding. Beautiful day. Can't stop saying it, because it's a beautiful day. And he's about to drop in right here.
Hey, you ready?
Yeah, you ready?
Let's roll, pimp.
Alrighty, well, Gimpy fell, and he says his knee hurts, but I mean, he's like 50-something years old, so I mean, I'm pretty sure he wakes up with a bad knee every single morning.
So there I was, right? I was just fucking sending, right? And he's going, guy holding the camera, he's going, and I got this thing, and I'm like, yeah, right? Because I have a good camera. And as I'm rolling, I gotta like turn to face him with the camera, but I can't turn my hips and plow the snow because I need to stay at speed. So I'm trying to match the speed. He's ripping too, by the way. You saw the footage. And I'm going, and I caught the inner edge right here, and it pulled my leg out, of course, and I yard sailed this way, dump truck down the hill, and this is like squishy or something.
Good for you. Good for you.
We love it. Yeah, it's great. I'm a rock star. I'm a super athlete.
Alrighty, so we're finished up at the mountain. Ooh, it's a little windy. Anyways, we're gonna meet back up at his studio probably in about 2 hours, and we'll go from there, trade footy, and make our videos. It's a great day, nice and sunny, a little windy, but that was only towards the end of the day. It's beautiful. Glad he came out. Anyways, you'll see him later, even though you don't care. She's a beaut. And we're back. How's your leg feeling now?
Why are you worried about that? Would you do your outro?
Make sure to like, share, subscribe, and comment. Share the video if you want to. Don't share it if you don't want to. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Be looking forward to more in the future. I am. Goodbye.